Did you know that flamingos are pink because of plants? At birth, these birds are gray or white. These chicks become pink when they grow up because of the food that they eat. They eat pink shrimps. The shrimps, on the other hand, eat algae with pink carotenoid pigments. So, the pink color of a grown-up flamingo comes from pink pigments like carotene made from algae.